Would you get a microchip implanted in your hand for work? More than 100 employees at a Swedish company named Epicenter are doing that, saying it streamlines office life.
It's a big move at an office that could change the way a lot of Americans work. A tech company in Wisconsin is offering to implant tiny microchips into its employees.
Many of the employees, including the CEO, will voluntarily have the microchips implanted into their bodies. What did the employees say when you brought this idea to them?
Half of them actually within 5 seconds says yes.
Many are excited to give the new technology a try.
I think it's kind of cool. Just pop it up there and it'll work.
Just pop it up there. It's that simple. So to give you a sense, here's a grain of rice. The chips will be inserted like this grain of rice right here between your thumb and your forefinger. And most of the employees have opted in. It is voluntary.
One size fits all, I guess.
Microchips implanted in human bodies could transform the way we tackle many everyday tasks. Some workers in Sweden are already developing and volunteering to have chips injected into their hands. The technology can make some tasks easier and reduce the amount of personal items employees need to carry.
A microchip implanted in his hand makes his life easier. It replaces all the keys and cards that used to clutter his pockets.
I use this many times a day, for example, to unlock my smartphone.
It felt pretty scary, but at the same time, it felt very modern.
I love gadgets, and now I kind of feel like I'm a gadget myself.
The next generation of chips will save lives by monitoring health and fitness.
I'm fascinated by this. I've always thought it was the future, that it would carry your medical records, mm-hmm. that it could track your fitness, that
you could buy your groceries with it.
Right, like an Apple Pay or something.
I'm all in.
Yeah.
I'm skeptical. I'm scared of becoming a cyborg. But if you guys go first, I'll join you.
I know it's very futuristic. I get it. But I think, what's wrong with just taking out your card? But good for them.
I think it's the wave of the future, that we'll all have implanted chips that have our medical records.
So you would do it?
Sure.
Okay.
Absolutely. You're carrying around a phone anyway.
You would do it too, Charlie, wouldn't you? See? Okay. I need to catch up.
Now some employees are actually getting microchipped.
I can't wait till this starts here at CCO. About 150 workers at the Epicenter Startup Hub in Stockholm, Sweden, decided, let's do it. Let's get this microchip. It's about the size of a grain of rice. So pretty small, doesn't hurt. You barely feel it. So, you know, you just go up, you just stand by the thing, and
a
it works.
Wave.
It was brilliant.
At first, I was completely against it. But, you know, I was thinking more about it and just the convenience of not having to carry anything, to just walk up to a door, it opens for you.
Yep. Just today, I recently got a new phone, and I realized how much I appreciate that thumbprint and how much I took it for granted because I could reset my settings. Sure. The 4-digit code, it took up so much time to do that. 4 digits, yes, that time.
And now I'm like, oh, what would I do without the thumbprint?
So now you're ready to go the next step.
I'm kind of ready for it, you know? Let's see what other possibilities are out. It's great. You never have to worry about losing ID cards, you know.
For security purposes.
Security, it's fantastic.
I actually am intrigued by the technology, and you think about all the things, especially like passwords, all the passwords you need to have.
Or even just to open your car if you forget your keys.
Would you be willing to implant something like this into your hand so you could maybe easily open doors at work or even log on to your computer?
Well, not if it's that big.
No, smaller.
Our River Falls, Wisconsin company claims it's going to be the first in the country to implant microchips in most of its employees.
A business in Wisconsin implanting microchips in its employees in the skin of their hands. So what are they tracking, and would you say yes if your boss asked you to do the same?
Industry experts forecast we could see these chips used by hospitals to store our medical records, even at airports to store that passport information. And that is just the beginning, David.
Right in our hands?
Right in our hands. Right.
Microchip, meant to make the workplace experience faster and more efficient. The implant, which has been FDA approved.
Do you think this is the future?
It is the future.
This is the future. There is just as much interest from parents with young kids that want to be able to implant their children with a GPS chip.
When I scan my hand at my door, the lights will turn on that I want to come on, and AC/DC will start up with Hell's Bells.
We have a lot of non-employees that are actually going to be implanted with a chip on Tuesday next week, along with we've had calls from several hospitals and about over 20 businesses that are very interested in getting this chip.
Do you be comfortable if the government or Amazon, same thing, I guess, did this to you?
Well, they do it to the military right now. The government does, and it's a huge tactical advantage out on the fields, also with children. And we had a country call us regarding kidnappings. They're having a problem. So okay. I guess it's the next thing.
Okay. Experts say it won't be long until microchips are used as passports, driver's licenses, even to pay for things like public transportation.
I wouldn't be the first to try it, but I think if a lot of people did it, I would do it.
Implanted microchips may seem disturbing to a lot of people now, but maybe not for long.
This won't be a big deal 5, 10, 15 years down the road.
Melissa Timmons was skeptical, but is now chipped.
Yeah, right now it's only to buy a candy bar and get in our building, but there's a lot more that's going to be coming with it.
I was hesitant. What am I implanting into my body? And my kids were kind of the ones that got me excited.
Did you feel it?
Yeah, a little bit. It wasn't bad.
In the future, we'll be able to use it as a passport. You can use it in public transportation as a form of payment.
The latest innovation that's drawing worldwide attention.
Pretty quick and easy.
It really was. I didn't really feel anything, to be honest.
In a lot of ways, it was easier than a shot.
How much did that hurt?
Didn't really hurt a lot.
I think it's a step towards the future.
The chips could eventually save lives.
Somebody who's allergic to something or has a condition, they could scan your hand and all the information is there.
Three Square Market is working with a Swedish company to embed the microchips in its employees. Everybody wants to know, how big is it, right? In order to pay, they won't use a credit card. All they'll have to do is flick their wrist.
The owner, Todd Westby, his wife and two children will also be getting microchips.
The latest office innovation is a microchip implanted in the skin and designed to replace the traditional keypad for opening doors, using the copier, even buying food in the cafeteria.
Implanting microchips in humans. It's a move that's meant to make people's lives more convenient at work.
A company in Wisconsin is the first in the country to microchip its employees.
Would you let your boss put a microchip in your body?
Human microchipping. I'd love to have this conversation in maybe 10 years from now, because like anything, mm-hmm. right, at first it's a foreign idea, and then you talk about it enough, and it becomes something that we're also used to.
Or something major will happen, and then we'll all...
It really is almost like the Matrix.
I know, you just walk up to your like, boop. And
I know.
I don't know. Would you ever get it?
You know what? I don't think so. At this point, a lot of our viewers had some really good points about you never know what's going to happen right now.
Yeah.
Very interesting. Thank you very much, Aaron.
New advancements in the tech world has generated the question, would you get microchipped? A company in Minnesota will soon be offering employees the option to get a microchip implanted in their hand to streamline work life.
Using ID badges at work may become a thing of the past, and microchip implants may become the future.